Hey, what's up? This is DT with yet another video for you from the wonderful land of Japan. Now, if you are new to my channel, I cover just about everything in Japan to help you, the viewer, get a better understanding of this country of which I have lived for 2 decades in, and to show you how to enjoy yourself while you're here so you aren't stuck in your room hating life because no one has shown you anything. So today we will cover a place that my daughter actually kept asking me to come to every time we drove by it. I actually came here to check it out with some friends weeks prior to filming this and found a great dish that I wanted to cover. So let's sit down and check out the menu and get something oishi to eat. Sound good? Great. But first, don't forget to subscribe by hitting the subscribe button below this video or the small red square on the bottom right corner of this video so that you can find me easier. Or follow us on Instagram at DaddyTJapan. Now, this place is actually called Katsu An. This is a tonkatsu restaurant. So let's talk about that a little bit. Tonkatsu is a fried pork cutlet and should not be confused with tonkotsu. So many people do this. Tonkotsu is actually a ramen base made from pork. So whenever you hear the word ton in Japanese, just think pork, essentially. Don't worry and don't click away. I can already hear you saying, but DT, I don't eat pork. Oh well. Actually, I came here for a chicken cutlet that is slamadocious, and I want to share it with you. Now this dish looks very similar to the one that I want, but it's not chicken, it's actually pork. As you can notice because it says roast in Japanese at the bottom of the picture, which is usually synonymous with pork. They also have a kids menu. Now it's important to know, not all kids will take to tonkatsu the first time. I am not a fan myself, so whenever I come to a tonkatsu restaurant, I would always get the fried shrimp or something else. I also want some cold drinks because it's been that kind of a week. I just got my shot, and yeah, if you got yours, you know what I'm talking about. So I'm thinking cold drinks and fried chicken, easy dinner. Also, you should know they only have about 55 locations around Japan. This particular one is in Yokosuka City, Kanagawa Ken, at the address below. Free oolong tea. Now, if you look at the menu, you will notice that it's in Japanese mostly. But don't worry, they have a tablet that can present the menu in English, Japanese, and Chinese, actually. However, you will notice that not all of the items have been translated, which brings me to my next point. I want to teach you how to order different size bowls of rice in Japanese. So you're not saying, big L size. For a large bowl of rice, you would say omori. For a small size bowl of rice, you would say komori. Or you could say mini. And I'm telling you, I was that guy that was like, big size? Making the letter L out of my fingers and all that. And it worked for a time, but now you know. And as you can see, these items aren't translated either. So the first one, starting from left to right, is tartar sauce. Then kani croquet, which is basically like a crab croquet. Cream, not sure what kind of cream. And then anin tofu is basically like a sweet tofu. You can also just request a cold beer by saying namabiru, where nama means fresh. Here's the kids' dish. This is my wife's dish. And here we go. Here's mine. Check it out. Check it out. You know you want some. Make sure you hand off those keys to your designated drivers, folks. It just isn't worth it. Safe fun is the best fun. You heard it from DT.
That's my daddy putting them away.
And there you have it. Now you know the difference between tonkotsu and tonkatsu, and dishes you may find in a tonkatsu restaurant. Believe it or not, it's not always pork. Also, you learned how to request a small and large portion of something, and you found a great channel while you're doing it. Now don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, and I'll see you on the next one. DT out. Big L size.